Today we celebrate St. Joan of the Cross. An encounter with a shabby old woman others dismissed as insane prompted Joan to dedicate her life to the poor. For someone with a reputation as a businesswoman intent on monetary success, this was a significant conversion. Born in France in 1666, Joan worked in the family business, a small shop near a religious shrine, from an early age. After her parents' death, she took over the shop and quickly became known for her greediness and insensitivity. That was until she was touched by the strange woman who claimed she was on intimate terms with the deity. Joan, who had always been devout, even scrupulous, became a new person. She began caring for needy children. Then the poor, elderly, and sick came to her. Over time, she closed the family business so she could devote herself fully to good works and penance. She went on to found a religious congregation that came to be known as the Congregation of Saint Anne of Providence. By the time of her death in 1736, Joan had founded 12 religious houses, plus numerous hospices and schools. Pope John Paul II canonized her in 1982.